movement towards the integrity of our beaches. This is a human line in the sand to let people know that we are against offshore drilling, that we want to promote clean energy awareness, that we are interested in President Obama putting forth legislation that would give us clean energy. It's time for clean energy now.
This is the proposed constitutional amendment that's going to prohibit oil drilling in the state of Florida waters. And what we need is Governor Crist and Senate President Jeff Atwater and Speaker of the House Larry Creedle to call a special session in the month of July so that the legislature will put this referendum language on the November 2010 ballot and let the citizens of Florida vote on whether or not drilling should be allowed in state waters.